about to tell you a story. A fantastic and amazing story. A story all the more remarkable because every word is true.
Who are you?
Oh, fear not, sir. My name is Louis de Rougemont. I mean you no harm. I couldn't help it over here. Did you say you are a sea captain?
Indeed I am.
I want to shout. Look, behind you. You're about to be snatched by an octopus. But instead I say, ah, ah. The poor pearl fisher is taken utterly by surprise.
Help! Help!
Hideous tentacles rise up 5, 10, 15 feet long. Like cyclone clouds rumble angrily and collide with one another. Open with blue-white light. Hurricane winds whip our sails, and water, sheets of it, spills down from the sky.
Oh, Bruno, I can't. I can't go on. No, you go. Go on. Swim ashore, little boy. Swim to safety. No, you did your best. Go.
Oh, Twee.
What, oh, Twee? A bird.
Bed.
Twee. We play like children.
With the help of the looking glass, I perform magic tricks. We make a game of it. She has never seen her own reflection before.